Thank you. And then the the front of the house operation. And some of them, this is the first time that you're gonna see them because they're working just as hard behind the scene. Either way, tonight you will see the Norwegian Breakaway crew in a whole new light. So please show them appreciation, because this is a team that is dedicated in serving you all cruise long. Also, I would like to take this opportunity to say thank you to you for cruising with us, and we do hope that you had an excellent time. Right now, please welcome to the stage, Matt and Alexa.
This is your time. It's where you'll find memories. Wherever the wind may blow, as a family we will go.
Oh, my God.
Gary T. Mike C. Make some noise. Come on, everybody. And headed by executive chef, comes all the way from the Philippines, Chef Lito. I just like to let you know, ladies and gentlemen, that this is just a small representation of over 1,600 crew members on board, coming from 17 different nationalities, and though we do have different beliefs and different culture, we treat each other with love, respect, and as a family. And I think that deserves a big round of applause, everyone! Also, it takes a lot of hard work to operate this 24/7 hotel operation, and we do have some key personnel helping us achieving our goal week after week, and let me introduce them to you at this time. In charge of our technical operation, running all the horses down in the engine room, our chief engineer, he comes all the way from Norway. How about a big round of applause for Anders? This next gentleman oversees the entire food and beverage department, our senior food and beverage director. He comes all the way from India. Put your hands together for someone. Next in line, in charge of guest service, housekeeping, and all the in-house services, our assistant hotel director. He comes all the way from Croatia. Make some noise for Mario! He's in charge of the largest department, the hotel department. Our hotel director, ladies and gentlemen, from Croatia, Book! Not the least, it is our second in command in charge of safety and security. Please welcome to the stage our staff captain. He comes all the way from Sweden. Make some noise for Dan! The captain is busy preparing for our New Year party. Get some surprise for you later on. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I know you got all well wishes this year already, but I just like to leave you talk right now. We're gonna open the book. All the pages are blank, and ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna write words on them. The book is called Opportunity, and its first chapter is New Year's Day. Thank you very much, everyone. On behalf of your officer, staff, and crew, once again, we'd like to say thank you to all of you for cruising with us. We do hope that you had an excellent time, but the vacation is not over yet, and we're gonna celebrate Canada, and we'd like to end this show in a happy note. Please welcome to the stage, happy, happy, Washi Washi! Here we go! Let's do it! Everybody, I need your hands up! I wanna see your hands up! Are you ready to party? I think so. Here we go. Let's do it.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year! Happy New Year! DJ Hammond! Put your hands up!
buy in my big shop, I'm gonna give you guys
your man with cream. Huh? I'm gonna get the man with cream.
Let's see again. I see. What?
This is you for the
Rosette on the top. Okay, this is my forte, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Rosette. Yes. Thank you, Chef. It's really nice. Chef Arnett is always teaching me there.